of his comfort zone as he breezed through Bollywood. Tonight is no different. So before he shows off his samba, who inspired him to rise to these challenges?
When I was a kid, I used to do kung fu, and I was really into Bruce Lee. So, you know, like, I took his philosophy on life, you know, and I applied it to breaking.
Empty your mind. Be formless. Shapeless. Like water. Now, you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now, water can flow, or it can crash.
That's like a big part of, you know, how I break and how I live my life.
Be water, my friend.
This week, Dmitry Chaplin has choreographed a samba for Jose and his partner, Anya.
This is the first time Jose has to do a partnering dance.
We have to just dance together with a lot of trust.
You didn't trust me.
Yeah, no, I trust you.
Crashed a couple times, but you know, that's all in the process. You know, I'll get it, hopefully. I'll take it.
I trust you.
Joined by All-Star Anya, put your hands together for Jose!
Dmitry back here in the family. Dmitry, you've brought out the man in Jose there. And not only that, you've introduced him into that club of yours, the ooh, I've lost the buttons on my shirt club.
Well, that he's lost all the buttons now.
Jose, listen, all I can say, and I'm going to be totally honest about this, you are not the best dancer on this show, but you have magic in your eyes. You have magic in your smile. You have a charisma that you could not sell or bottle. You have got something that nobody else on this show has got, apart from maybe, and I'll be honest, Kent. You two have got something absolutely fantastic that no one can teach you. And you brought it to that routine. You controlled Anya, for goodness sake. How did you do that?
Who knew that was possible, even?
Tough. Yeah, she's super tough. It's so pleasing to see, because it just makes me happy and brings a smile to my face when I watch you dance, and everybody here is just, oh, it's incredible, it's lovely.
Mia, you always talk about looking for that indefinable star quality, that certain thing.
Yeah, you've got it or you haven't got it. But forgetting that and just going to the technical side of it, He was doing chaîne turns to that table there that he shouldn't be able to do with her around his waist, for goodness sake.
I think it only helped having her around his waist.
Terrific stuff. Okay.
Mia, what's your name?
Yeah, it completely baffles me because you are clearly not a great dancer in different genres, but yet, how do you get away with this? Because every week I'm just like, I love him so much. I love your performances because you bring, I don't know if it's the yoga, it's Bruce Lee, I don't know what it is, but you're bringing a sense of just humbleness and openness and joyfulness. It's contagious. And so we're watching you, and yeah, we can tear different things down, but I don't care. Like last week, yeah. I don't care.
It was really strange. Was just, we'll pick on technical dancers and say, this isn't right, and that isn't right. With you, it's just, you just make us happy.
I think what they're trying to say is you rattle Jacqueline.
I think Miami also helped you to feel comfortable in this, in the salsa.
Adam.
Brilliant. Joy, ego free, abandon, commitment. You made the dance work for you. You didn't work for the dance, you made it work for you. You got it.
You wrestled that with the